Hi guys, welcome to BPrep, where we whiteboard quant questions appeared in previous year papers. Before we start with the question, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel to get updates on latest videos if you are preparing for any of the competitive exams. Let's start.
This is a time and distance question from CAT 18 paper. Points A, P, Q and B lie on the same line such that P, Q and B are respectively 100, 200 and 300 kilometers away from A. So we have three points. Let's say this is A and then we have P, Q and B on the same line, and the distance given as this is 100 km, this AP, AQ is 200 km and AB is 300 km. Okay. Cars 1 and 2 leave A at the same time and move towards B. Okay, there are two cars, 1 and 2, starting from A and moving towards B. Simultaneously, car 3 leaves B and moves towards A. Okay, so here is a car 3 at B and moving towards A. Car 3 meets car 1 at Q. Okay, so car 1 has started towards B and car 3 towards this. They are meeting at Q. And car 3 meets car 2 at P. Okay, so 3 after coming from B towards this, it's meeting 2 at P. Okay. So at these two points, these three cars are meeting. If each car is moving in the uniform speed, then the ratio of the speed of car 2 to that of car 1 is what? Okay, so we need to find out S2 by S1, where S2 is the speed of car 2, S1 is the speed of car 1. Okay, so let's see what is happening here. We have three cars. Okay. Let's say C3, C2 and C1. Now, by the time C3 is coming 200 kilometers, this is 200 kilometers, PB. So, by the time C3 is covering 200 kilometers, C2 is covering 100 kilometers. Okay, because C2 has reached P from A. So, C2 has covered just 100 kilometers. Okay. Now, according to the first case, when car 1 is reaching Q, okay, car 3 is reaching Q, so car 3 has covered 100 kilometers. In the same time, car 1 has covered 200 kilometers. If we multiply this by 2, that means if car 3 covers 200 kilometers, then car 1 will cover 400 kilometers. Now, if we compare this, so by the time car 3 is making 200 kilometers, car 2 is covering 100 kilometers and car 1 is covering 400 kilometers. Okay, so the ratio of their speeds will be S2 by S1 will be, speed is directly proportional to the distance they have covered. So S2 is covering 100 and S1 is covering 400. So the required ratio is 1 by 4, which is the answer. You can even do this verbally. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts or questions, please post in comments. And guys, please do subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button below to get updates on latest videos. Thank you.